There's a new pro pilot joining the professional ranks. Peyton Robertson has signed a deal with the Windy City Thunderbolts of the Frontier League. The league is currently the oldest running independent baseball league in the United States, with 16 teams throughout the U.S. and Canada. In 2020, they became an official partner with Major League Baseball. As a pilot, Robertson was a two-time All-American and helped lead the LSU-Shreveport Pilots to the 2021 NAIA World Series.